Hey guys, welcome to the Mountain Bear Show, Bear Talk number 35. How you doing? Anyhow, before I get into this, I want to talk about one of our Bubba Bear members. And his name is David Gladden. And his partner is Jimmy. Anyhow, Larry has lymphoma. Stage 2 is what I read last night on Bubba Bears. And anyhow, he really wrote something special to me. Well, to the group. And I'm going to read it. Because it's very powerful. It said, and this is what he says about the Bubba Bears Gone Wild page. I love his page in the bear community. And most of our dads and granddads would say, use good people. Many know my partner, and I got to Atlanta today. I start treatment for lymphoma in the morning. I'm not going to be so furry soon, but I'm going to beat this bitch's ass. Just needs to vent to the gay brothers who understand. Thank you, Will and Dewey, for this group. You're most welcome, Larry. And I want to thank you for being part of this group. You guys make this group complete for Dewey and I. Dewey and I started this to be something basic. And it's turning into something much more for both of us. And I appreciate it more than you know. There's words that I just can't really say that would say how I feel about each and every one of my bear buddies. Bubba Bears. But thank you. As for you, Larry, I will keep you in my thoughts every day. Get better. Get hairier. Because you're going to be my little Bigfoot one day. And I'm going to do a video chasing you down the road. And anyhow, get better, okay? If you need to vent, I'm here for you. The group's here for you. Put it out there. Let us know what's going on. Keep us informed. That would mean a lot to all of us. So, big hugs, buddy. So, now get at some other things real quick that I want to get into. How you doing? Let me talk about Shirley Q Liquor. I had no idea who that fat, black-faced drag queen was until about a month ago. And the question was thrown out to me, is that where I got how you doing? No, it's not. I've always said it. Unless I was meeting someone's family or somebody important, I would try to act all educational. I would be like, how are you doing? But I say it regardless. So, I don't like Shirley Q. Never will like her. And that's just me. And I hope I don't piss none of my Bubba Bears off. I'm not going to say that woman's name anymore because she's not important to me. I think she's racist as hell. And I need not to speak about that at all. At all. It's off my chest. I have my little iPad here with music playing. I'm over here actually looking at Larry on my computer. And I got side notes I want to talk about. I want to say I hope everyone had a happy New Year's. I know it's been quite a minute since I did a video, but I promise y'all I'd be coming back. And they are. Just things got really fast for me for the last couple weeks. And, you know, I've been posting shit. As people know, I got a huge tattoo on my left leg, which I absolutely fucking love. I'm going to talk about the Bubba Bears Gone Wild group again. We have 263 members. And I want to say to y'all, thank you. As well as Dewey wants to thank you, for sure. And we promise when we hit 300, we will definitely do a video of him and I. It will be a production video. Promise. Promise if I get to hire a production team to do a video. of us. But it will be a video of Dooley and I doing something. Maybe a porn, I don't know. No. It will be something funny. As you can tell, I'm now looking for a song or something to play. I'm sorry about this, guys. Just give me 1 second. And we'll go here. We'll go down here. And we'll play this. Anyhow, I want to talk about my videos. Because I was put on Jump Street the other day. And I don't live on Jump Street. And I was so pissed that you could have lit a cigarette off this fucking head right here. When somebody questioned my videos about being, it's just you and an iPhone. Yeah, it's just me and my iPhone, and everybody knows it. I don't have little production cameras all over the place. It's just me. Me. Hello. As real as it is, it's me. And when my videos was questioned, or when it was brought up, well, it's just you and your iPhone. And the problem is what? There's no problem. Trust me. Because it's just me. You know, if I want a production, I'll do a production. How you doing? Anyhow, if I want to do an all-out video, I will. But it's just me running my mouth. So I don't think I need a production. Or a crew that want to sit there and there and there. Or I have a make-believe crew that has a camera here and here. Wrong answer. But what I give these guys is me. 100% me. It ain't something that's out there in left field. It's right here in the center field. Right here. All up in it. So, I was pretty well pissed. And I said, you know what? I need to back away from this. I need to get a minute to catch my breath before I lose my mind. And, anyhow, I'm pretty calm about it now, but I promise, if Dooley and I does something, and Dooley does production. Dooley's videos are fucking phenomenal. And I have said that from Jump Street. Fucking phenomenal. My videos are just like this. I want to thank the guys that keep looking at the video of me in my underwear in P-Town back in July and still making comments about it. You get no realer than that. That is real. That is me at my weakest, because I was tore up. I was drunk and I was feeling it. And guess what? I'm not ashamed about nothing I put down. Nothing. So, you know, if anybody has anything to say, guess what? Say it. Get it off your chest. Say what you mean. Mean what you say. But the door's that away. Because I don't need to hear it. How you doing? If you don't like it, don't watch them. I don't care. You know, I'm not fake. You can even see the gray in my beard. How you doing? So, yeah, I'm still pissed. I'm sorry, guys. I'm sorry. I'm not getting into that no more. It's over and done with. I am going to be working with someone and doing a video. And I want it to be really special for everybody that watches it, that watches the video. I hope they really get like a really good kick out of it and they see the humor in it. You know, if not, I'm sorry. I just can't help you. Wow. God, I've been in a R&B mood all day, and I don't know why. Don't take my Bubba card from me, okay, guys? Yeah, I'm dipping. I know I shouldn't, but hey. And yeah, I'm still working on the Bigfoot video. Anyhow, I'm not for sure what I need to talk about now. Again, I thank each and every one of the members of the Bubba Bears Gone Wild group. You really mean a lot to me. Larry, you get better. Dooley, love you. That's all I got to say. Pure love. Nothing but love. I'm coming back down south Wednesday. So we need to do something. We need to set a plan up. And get your ass down to where I'm at, or come up to your area for a weekend and hang out. Either or. Both would work. So, how you doing? If I gotta get you a damn plane ticket and fly your ass down to where I'm at, Dewey. Get you out of Tampa for a while. Oh, by the way, I saw that Prince Poppycock was at a bar up in Tampa. Love that man. Wish I would have known. Love that man. He is hilarious. YouTubing, phenomenal, phenomenal, phenomenal. Man, Prince Poppycock, phenomenal. But anyhow, guys, I'm already at the 11-minute mark, so I'm going to let this video go. I'm going to put it out there on YouTube, then I'm going to post it. But anyhow, big hugs, a lot of love. And I'll see you guys later. Bam. Bye.